I'm your neighbor from next door.
Henry Poole's life had hit rock bottom.
Having a party?
No parties.
I don't know if you're sad or angry or both,
but... You want me to tell you why I'm sad and angry?
So it is both.
Until the day...
Hey!
What are you doing?
Did you not see?
See what?
He found God.
You can see the eyes here and the beard.
In his own backyard.
All I see is a water stain from a lousy stucco job.
I can see how it could be interpreted as a face.
Oh, my God.
That's quite clear.
Now, he can't believe what he's seeing.
Hurry, girl, hurry. Oh, my God.
Hey, does that look like a church back there? It's my house. All three of you are old enough to know better, and I'm especially disappointed in you.
This is a miracle.
Now every holy roller within a 100-mile radius lined up around the block to touch my stucco job. Holy.
Holy, something else.
Actually, from this angle, it looks a little bit like you.
It's not coming out.
No, I think I might have even made it worse. Hey there, Millie. I'm Henry.
You don't talk, do you? Sometimes I don't like to talk either.
Sometimes things just happen because we choose for them to.
Do you actually believe that?
I chose to believe.
It's getting harder, isn't it?
What's that?
To pretend this isn't happening.
Is it true that the guy in the red shirt just wants to be a better dancer?
All right, how do I look?
Good.
Yeah. I love you. Don't tell him any more Lobster Man stories. He had nightmares all week.
He hears this horrible sound. He knows that Lobster Man is out there, and he's totally screwed.
We're all finished. Because it's our first visit, we did the blinds and the appliances, and nobody
Rose?
Mentioned any...
Paula Datsman, cheerleading squad, junior year.
God, you know, I was always so envious of you.
Head cheerleader.
Dating the quarterback. So, what are you doing now?
Hey, you know, I was working this scene today where this guy offed himself in the sporting goods store. So they brought this cleaning crew in.
He's over here and fishing, too.
It's gross.
It's a racket. You ought to get into that.
You think you can make a ton of cash cleaning up after dead people?
You don't have a job, and do you really want to live with dad for the rest of your life?
All we have to do is go in there and throw everything away.
Oh, my God.
I think it just takes a lot of getting used to.
Great. Now we're going to have to clean that up, too. Took all that stuff away. We made it better.
The girls have gone into their own business.
Sunshine cleaning.
Since 1963.
It gives it a sense of stability. People like that.
It's a lie.
Yeah, but it's a business lie. It's not the same as a life lie.
Hi, Mac. It's me.
What are you calling here for?
He's never gonna leave her.
There's not a lot that I am good at.
I'm good at getting guys to want me. Not date me or marry me, but want me.
You're better than them, Rose. A gray
sky. Would you like me to sit with you for a little while?
I don't need you to take care of me anymore. It's not your job. It never was.
Are you still cleaning houses?
Actually, I own my own crime scene cleanup service. We come into people's lives when they have experienced something profound and sad, and we help.
Oh, God, it smells bad, dude.
Slow down!
Here,
slow
down!
I haven't done any real work in a very long time. I pretend
pretend that I'm busy, that I'm working. I'm not doing anything.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is Walter Vale.
He's just in my apartment. So why haven't you been here?
Because I live in Connecticut. I haven't been down here in a very long time.
I'm sure he's caught the police.
We don't want any trouble. So we leave, okay?
So you know where you're staying tonight?
You like music, huh? Me too. Thanks again for letting us stay.
Oh. Hi.
Sounded good, Walter.
I'm sorry.
Come on. I'll show you. Walter and I are going up to the park to play, and then we'll come back then. Promise, Habibti.
What does Habibti mean?
It means beloved one.
Does she know that?
That was fun, right?
Oh, yeah.
Swift, please.
What, PB?
That babe!
Hey, sir, stand over there.
Where's Tarek?
He was arrested.
How could this happen?
He didn't do anything wrong.
We are not citizens.
I'm looking for my son.
He's being held in a detention center.
I just want to play my music. What's so wrong about that?
This is not your problem. You don't have to keep visiting him.
I want to. Tarek is teaching me the drum.
How's that going?
I sound a lot better when he's playing with me.
Come on. Please, don't forget about me.
Secrets are poisonous.
The American dream sounds like a pathetic attempt to go straight.
From the producers of the Academy Award-winning film for Best Picture comes a new Starz original series, Crash.
In this town, there are no second chances.
L.A. Tense.
I'm offering you a way out. Police!
Make a choice. Korean or American? Real.
Like this picture, guys?
This is bunk.
What?
Dangerous.
White man with a gun scare you?
Everybody's chasing something.
You racial profiling me?
And nothing will get in their way.
The next item up, ladies and gentlemen, Anthony Soul.
They will connect.
It's going once.
They will collide.
It's going twice.
Soul to that crazy mother.
They will.
Look at that!
Crash. New episodes on Starz and DVD. Available fall 2009.